Severely bruised, his calf muscle, was forced to leave the game. Mark Richt comes in and tries to get on the board, but off the hands of Larry Brodsky, the Gators come up with the interception, setting up a 48-yard field goal by Brian Clark. He hits. He later adds another three-pointer to mount a 20-11 fourth quarter Florida lead.